This is a song about crashing your car, and then a crackhead tries to break into your house the same night. It's the song about the preacher man that come to save your soul. It's the song about the peddler, the salesman, the motherfucker. They're gonna steal everything you own. And is dedicated to Steve Poltz, because he's a storyteller, and I'd like to be like him. Blaze was a Bono. Oh, this is called Preacher Man. Preacher Man. Blaze was Bono. January 21st, 1986, California. 7 days later, went to the Green Tree grocery store. And we got peanut butter, wild honey, and cocoa pies. Roll taco smells are in the air tonight. And mama's driving 65 while I'm deep in my slumber. But we slide, weightless careening into the shadows. We crash the Winnebago. ''79 station wagon. But here comes Preacher Man, here he comes. Hobbling along. He's gonna help us out. He's gonna save my soul. Cause here comes Preacher Man, here he comes, hobbling along. He's gonna help us out. He's gonna save our souls. Ding dong, ding dong, that's not Steve. Well, that wasn't nothing, as we didn't even know he was coming to bang on every window and door. A local crackhead, Noah, screaming, let me in. It's me, Noah, let me in. It's me, Noah, let me in. But here comes Preacher Man. Here he comes, Preacher Man, hobbling along. He's gonna help us out. He's gonna save us souls. I'm not sure what from. Yes, here comes Preacher Man, hobbling along. He's gonna help us out. He's gonna save our soul. I'm not sure what from. Now mama's got no teeth from the car crash, and daddy's cursing at the cops, the fuzz, the pigs, 'cause policemen don't care.
Excuse me, can you put your head out of the window and give me a description of the individual?
Fuck no, I can't. My wife is on the couch with the babies in the arms. And, hey, did we leave Micah at the kitchen table in his car? Oh, I don't know, man. All fucked up now. But here comes Preacher Man. He's gonna help us out. He's gonna take our souls. Yes, here comes Preacher Man. Preacher Man. He's gonna help us out, hobbling along. He's gonna take our souls. Probably gonna give him over to Satan or something.